We're going to the Inter game. We've just been informed that we are driving.
Right, mug.
Say something.
Right.
Okay.
I need a trip, by the way.
You do.
So I don't want to cut it. How would you say I do want to cut it?
You
I
need a trip.
I don't want to cut it.
You need a trip.
I don't. I just need to watch the lights there.
You do.
I could have got myself about 30 programs in the Champions League final.
Did you?
Sold them for about 30, 40 quid.
Yeah, it's first time it's special. Quite interesting. All the Koreans getting their sun tops. Say that again. Say that anyone might know. Absolutely not. Like, is this a problem? That's. Yes.
Fuck that.
That's a viable option.
Fuck, I really don't say this. I love that.
See it on you. See it on. It's a good fit. You look alright. Yeah.
Wow.
That's man. Right. Keeping you take blades from White Hart Lane. That's amazing. You can buy. You can buy the Gin Lane.
I've got one indoors somewhere.
I haven't got one and I want one. My hair is all over the place. Hair check.
I'm coming in after the game to get one of them.
We're in. He's embarrassed. So we've got the program. I can't hear what I'm saying, no, but they can, so it's fine. It's a good program. Look at that. Look at the view around the stadium. It's a beautiful view. But all that's going to be off the pitch, so. Yeah, you're just going to get there. Need the score prediction. 3-1. Dalton, score prediction.
You're not doing anything to it, mate.
for Spurs, scored in the third minute from number 27, Lucas Moura.
Come on. a goal.
Scored by number 13, Andrea Ranocchia.
Come on. Corner Kudu. Come on. Oh! Yes! What a penalty!
Scored by number 14, George Kevin Kudu.
Yes! Toby, come on.
Scored by number 16, Matteo Politano.
No one's saving that. That is ridiculous. Come on, Ollie.
No, yeah. I tried small and young ones, and they're both the same.
Getting
aren't
they? The new training top.
Right. Yes, but they're the same thing.
Hello, Mitch.
Come on. Come on, Kat.
Right, I'm back at home, and I'm going to show you the stuff that I bought. And excuse the messy room thus far. I had some packages and stuff. So, this is the stuff that I bought. So, we're going to start off with the match day program. Obviously, a standard requirement. Didn't go the way we wanted, but, you know, that's how football is. Weird kickoff time, I know. So, this is a key ring containing the grass taken from the White Hart Lane pitch, and it's inside this little thing. I don't know if you'll be able to see that from the plastic, but we can move that out of the way. And we bought the training purple tracksuit, so I'm going to stick that on and show you how that looks, and I'm going to get the opinion of my family. I'm not going to lie, yeah, this is sick. Just take a look at it. Look at this. Unreal. I still got the tags on, obviously. You got the bit with the hand where you stick your thumb in and that as well on the sleeve. Honestly, it's pretty good, you know. Yeah. I like it. Let's go get the opinion. Give me your opinions of what you actually think.
I'm gonna buy one myself.
Lovely. Really, really nice. Yeah, nicest kit I've seen in a while.
Yeah, though, that is the end of that. So if you did enjoy, make sure to leave a like and subscribe, and I'll try and upload a little bit more active than I already am, but you know, each to their own. I'm gonna enjoy this new kit while I can, and thanks for watching, and I will see you later.